The international community must act quickly in Gaza for human solidarity and also for our own interests. In Gaza, it is necessary and urgent to advance towards the end of the blockade. It's necessary to consolidate the provisional ceasefire reached in Cairo and reach a definitive one by taking into consideration the urgent needs of the Gaza population and the legitimate security concerns of Israel.